Hey, it's Vanessa, and this is the topic we're talking about, bad habits, bad habits, and, ways that you're trying to, break them. Let's see here. One of my bad habits that I have is, regarding weight loss is binge eating, and I tend to like do good and then I treat myself with like a reward food, and I know you're not supposed to do that, and because I kept telling myself that it would be okay if I did that, but really I need to break that habit because it's not working out for me. So the way that I'm going to break that habit is basically, like, I'm starting not to eat so much sweets every day. I don't allow myself to eat, like, that much sweets. I only allow myself to eat one sweet a day, and then slowly I'm going to start doing it to where I only eat one sweet a week like I used to. I used to only eat one sweet a week, but now I'm eating, like, a sweet almost every day, which is bad. Well, not every day, this is an exaggeration, but still, pretty much every day. Another bad habit that I have that I'm trying to beat is, cursing. I don't curse a lot, but it is kind of hard to break, because, like, sometimes I do it and I don't even notice it. Like, I don't do it as a form of disrespect, it's just like a habit, and I really need to work on not doing that. And it's not hard, it's just I catch myself using words like, instead of saying, you know, stuff, I'll say, you know, a bad word instead of stuff. So I'm gonna not try, I am gonna stop cursing. I really gotta stop that, because it's disrespectful. I mean, I don't do it to people, it just comes out of my mouth. I don't do it to adults, no. I mean, like, when I'm talking to people my own age and everything like that, and we're having a normal conversation, that's when it comes out. So I definitely want to stop that. Definitely need to. Hopefully with God's help, I can break that habit. And also my habit of binge eating. So I'm just going to have to do more prayer. And I know I'll be able to break those habits. Well, see you guys next Sunday.